Rio Tinto and iGate Putney together will launch an innovation center in Pune for research and development. It essentially is a contract as well for iGate Putney with an investment of about $80 million over the next 5 years. Here's what Phaneesh Murthy had to say on this development.
It's quite fascinating because it's core engineering work, it's innovation-related work, it's large program. The Mine of the Future is a very large program for them. We are participating in multiple sub-programs of the Mine of the Future program. We anticipate that we'll be ramping up to about 300 people by the year end. And we anticipate that based on the outcomes, and again, this is outcome driven, based on the outcomes that we produce, we anticipate that over the next 5 years, we'll generate roughly $60 to $80 million from this program.
Right. And you know, now, if you could just throw some color in terms of giving the breakup of the amount of investments that, you know, iGate Putney would be making towards this deal over the next 5 years, and the investments that will be coming on part of Rio Tinto towards this particular partnership.
We have invested roughly $3 million already in setting up the infrastructure, the labs, so on and so forth. Over the next 5 years, both of us will continue to make investments based on the programs. We'll need access to drilling tools, drilling technologies, we'll need access to surface mining technologies, we'll need access to a whole lot of these things. Some of these will probably come on loan to us from Rio Tinto, or will be sent to the lab from Rio Tinto, and some of them will just buy and continue to do the work. So it's difficult to quantify what will be the investment in the future. We do know that we have $3 million investment right now.